Hello, I'm Marty Krall, the band director here for the Ashland City Schools, and I'm here today to tell you about a serious problem facing our students today, and that is neglected instruments.
Like a small boat.
There are a lot of our instruments that are sitting in cages right now, sad and lonely, just looking for somebody to come and play them. Is that happening for you at home too? Is there an instrument sitting around waiting to be played? What we found here at Ashland High School is that these instruments were made to be played. I heard something going on in the music closet and took a peek, only to find this sad and lonely saxophone. This French horn had lost his way. Didn't want to go in the cage, but I had to convince it. I had to tell the French horn I was here for her.
Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me in 2D.
Some instruments live in squalor, and it's really up to us to give them the care and love that they deserve. Take this Barry saxophone, for instance. It's very skittish. Sometimes we have special instruments that make their way to us, and we will let them in. It doesn't matter where they've come from or what lives they've lived. They'll have a place here in Ashland High School. We welcome all instruments from all places, and we tell you, you've found a home with us. So why don't you come and grab an instrument and practice it today? That instrument needs to know that you're there for them. This is a beautiful story. She was lonely, she was in pieces, and we were able to make her whole once again. It really moved her to tears. That's the power of music, folks. Heart is a blue. We have a whole surgical wing here at Ashland High School, and we have all that we need to make things whole. And some of the supplies that we have available to help you play your instrument. We also have a full-service spa treatment for instruments that just need a little TLC, various oils and creams. Brushes to keep your instruments the way that they deserve to be. This poor flugelhorn was found so scared and so alone, it was about the size of a coronet. But we here give it the proper vitamins and minerals it needs to grow into its full flugelhorn self. There are times, though, like this tuba, that just doesn't know what's up from down. And maybe consider playing this tuba and make it feel like it belongs. There are many instruments that we have to support and transport through our facility to get them ready for you to use. They can't stand on their own without our help. This hi-hat, for instance, we were able to nurse it back to health. I got up close to it just the other day, and look how happy that hi-hat is. I love seeing happy instruments. The snare drum as well. As I got closer to it, you could just see it get so excited and glad that somebody cared enough to spend some time with it. Won't you consider spending some time with your instrument. Here's some success stories from some of our students that have made happy, happy instruments. Again, thank you for your time, and won't you consider practicing your instrument?